Let's feature the drums and percussion for just a minute now.